damn it, UCSC. And the plan is some laps on Upper Magic and Upper Airborne, working on two things. One is body position, riding with straighter legs, and then the usual, not braking in corners. I want to try and talk to myself, so say when I brake and when I release the brakes. I've been watching some videos with Johan Barelli in particular, and yeah, he talked about those two things that I'm gonna work on today, so gonna give it a go. Let's see. Okay, that first lap was pretty good. Braking was good. Body position could be better. So now I'll try to still say out loud when I brake and when I don't, but also in the back of my mind more looking ahead, straight legs. Let's see. Straight legs. Okay, time for more of the same, this time on Upper Airborne. Thank you. gonna try a trail I've never ridden before. It's the next one down from Airborne. I assume it joins up with Airborne halfway, but let's see, maybe I'm wrong. That needs more support. Oh, that was one of the scariest things I've ever gone down. Especially blind. Never climbed this before. Left on this trail is a bit too gnarly for my taste. Let's try going right. Better. legs. Make everything easier.